got a really unusual sighting here. It's a leucistic penguin. Rather like leukocyte, a white blood cell, this is a whitish penguin. Not fully albino, because you can see a bit of faint patterning on the creature. But it's a very rare thing. It looks like this is a chin strap by the style of the bill. Anyway, it's something that we hardly ever get to see, so quite an exciting thing for us to witness.